Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to find where iPhone and iPad iTunes backups are stored on your PC. If you don't want to pay for Apple's iCloud storage, you can always backup your iPhone or iPad for free using iTunes. You'll want to know where these backups are located on your PC so you can delete older backups if they start to take up too much space, or so you can copy them off somewhere else if you want to back them up. Now let's walk through how to find where iPhone and iPad backups are stored on your computer. Step 1. Launch File Explorer on your computer. Step 2. Enter %appdata% in the navigation bar along the top of the window and then press Enter. You'll arrive at a roaming folder. Alternatively, if you downloaded iTunes from the App Store and not from the Apple website, you'll need to enter %userprofile% in the search bar and hit Enter. You'll similarly arrive at the roaming folder. Step 3. Click to open either the Apple or Apple Computer folder. What you see will be different based on where you downloaded iTunes from. The Apple or Apple Computer folder opens on your screen. Step 4. Click to open the MobileSync folder. The MobileSync folder window appears. Step 5. Click to open the backup folder. Your list of current iPhone or iPad backups will be displayed. Congratulations! You now know how to find where iPhone and iPad iTunes backups are stored on your PC. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.